Hi, this is Josh with Resort TV 1, and today we're bringing you more beautiful views of Disney World when it's nearly empty. We hope you enjoy the video. Please remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell if you haven't already done so. Also, be sure to follow us on social media. We're Resort TV 1 on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And all these photos were taken by photographer Mark Walter, and to look at more of his work, be sure to check out the links in the description of this video as well as the first comment down below. And as I mentioned, these photos are of a nearly empty Disney World. You may see the occasional person in the photos here and there, but I think you'll agree the photos are absolutely beautiful, and I hope you enjoy the music that we've chosen to go along with them. So without any further ado, let's enjoy some beautiful pictures of Walt Disney World.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that's all for now for this look at a mostly empty Disney World. We hope you enjoyed the video. Please remember to leave us a like and a comment and let us know what you thought of this video. Also, big thank you to Mark Walter who let us use these photos. Again, check out his information in the description. Also, be sure to check out our sponsors, MickeyBlog.com and MickeyTravels.com for the best and free Disney vacation planning advice. Also, if you're thinking about moving to Central Florida, talk to Victor Naraki at CelebratingFlorida.com or Facebook.com/NarakiRealtor. So for now, have a great big beautiful tomorrow. Bye-bye. Now that you've finished watching this video, be sure that you're subscribed so that you can get all of the latest updates. Also, check out some other great videos on our channel. Have a great big beautiful tomorrow. Bye-bye.